IEEE Data Mining Project. The paper title is Mining Competitors from Large Unstructured Dataset. So what is the main concept of the paper is to find the competitors of an item. So here I'll explain you how the concept works. So in this you can see that the items, item I, J, K, these are the items, nothing, these are the products. Product can be like anything, like here in this paper they are considering camera, hotels, restaurant and recipe. And the features of these items is nothing, like if I consider hotel, features of hotel is bar, breakfast, gym, parking, pool, Wi-Fi. And what is the user query? User query is nothing, it is we are giving the features of a product as an query. So here marketing segment is nothing, it is a same group of customer, it is a group of customer who is asking for the certain features. Okay, here if you see G1 is nothing, it is a group of customer who is having B features, and G2 is nothing, it is having AB, and G3 is having AC. And now we have to find who is the competitor, which product is strongly competitor. So considering I and J, you can see these both can compete, and J and K also can compete, because J is having B and A feature. Okay, so which is B is in the G1, and K is having AC, where J can compete with K also because it is having A feature. But I and K are not competitors because the features are totally different. So if you take these two, J and K, now you have to find out which is a stronger competitor. Here J is having the 4 users, where K is having the 9 users. So I can conclude that J is the stronger competitor compared to I and K. This is how the project is working. And here in this paper we concentrate on we have proposed algorithm called C minor plus plus algorithm. Means C minor is already existing. C minor plus plus is the advanced algorithm. And just I'll show you the system architecture. Okay, this is what the system architecture of a project. So admin is the person who is adding the item and features to the SQL server. Adding an items means adding a product. Now consider hotel. If you add the hotel, there are different type of features. It is not like, you know, different type of features means it is features means types of features like binary features. Okay, just I'll show you in the paper. Okay, here we are. Okay, so here binary feature, categorical features, and you can see here numerical features and ordinal features. So numerical features means it will be in the floating values, and ordinal features means it is of rating feature. Okay, and binary means it is yes or no. So these are the features which are adding for an item, that is done by the admin part. Okay, this is the admin part. Now customer is nothing, he is the user. So user is giving a query, which will be the queries like, you know, the features he is giving as a query. And that query, first it will ask for item and features from an item and features he is giving as an query. Okay, that will go to the item dominance. Item dominance is one of the concept he has introduced in this paper. Means concept, no, it is not introduced. What is item dominance means? Just here. Okay, here. You can see here. Consider a market with a set of items and set of